Well, after walking a mile and getting half a mile behind, I'm right here behind them again. They're just facing the other direction. I can't see their faces, but I am behind. There you go. See the stripes and the ribbons and the badges.
This might be a good time to point out something kind of interesting about the group. Even though we are here behind the singers, I want to point out to you the young guy on the far right side of the group, the far right as you're looking at the group. He apparently is very new, and he is given a bit of extra performance time tonight, which is a lot of fun, and the crowd responded well to him. Watch and you'll see some of the fun things he does. Oh, and by the way, look for the Beatles pin on his cape.
Oh, they want more space. They're probably going to do a dance. This is the one where somebody dances. I hope he does the table dance, but we aren't going to be able to see it. Timed out on me. There he goes. Oh, we're the young guy. My experience, which is small here, is that this is generally guys. Please watch also for this old man who is a kind of leader or master of ceremonies. I have seen him in every performance, and he takes a bit of the brunt of fun, and but he introduces songs and explains things. He's always fun to watch, and by the way, he is the accordion player, and that's very important. Well, I guess he's not going to ask who came the farthest to see this. Thank you.
you follow me on Facebook, you know how much I hate selfies. They're just so cheesy, they're so bad, and I have promised my viewers I would never, never do one. Well, as it happens, right now you are looking at me inadvertently. I had no idea that I was going to show up on the screen because the screen had timed out, and I did not know I was about to show myself on screen. So that's an accident, but I'm going to keep it. You're probably wondering what I mean when I say that my screen timed out. Well, it is true that I frequently use my cell phone, but for better events and any time where better quality is required, I use a GoPro Hero 7 Black, which is a high-speed, high-stability, high-definition camera. And because of that, it uses two batteries, but the viewing screen on the back of the camera, which is kind of small, times out after about 2 minutes. So if you're doing anything over a minute or two, you're going to lose the viewing of that, and so you're left just guessing where you're pointing it, and I don't like that, but I don't have any choice. Or at least I haven't figured out what to do to fix it.
He has a badge that says the Beatles. He has one that says, I love Herbalife. Ya termina.
Es todo. Thank you.
estamos en el centro, maestro. Éramos 20.
No, me hace para acá de este lado, porque entonces vamos a parar aquí adelante. Vamos a parar aquí, aquí no vamos a parar.
No te muevan.
Por favor, ahí deténganse, por favor. Porque si no, vamos a tratar de que para todos lo más posible. Sí, por favor.
Hermano,
vamos a interpretar aquí un par de canciones más para todos ustedes. Es insuficiente porque hay mucha gente, qué bueno. Esperemos de todo corazón que sea de su agrado, aunque no más estén oyendo. ¿Sí? Va para allá. Vamos a interpretar, una canción que para la estudiantina de la Universidad Autónoma de Querétaro es muy significativa. Se grabó en el
1974.
Y desde aquel entonces, es la segunda rúbrica para la gente que nos visita ahí mero. Ay, no, mira, el tema se llama Viva el Amor. Espero que les guste. Ya. Para que nos acompañen este próximo lunes a las 7 de la noche, donde van a hacer un reconocimiento al que fue director de esta agrupación, el profesor Aurelio. Y bueno, nos despedimos. Muchas gracias a todos ustedes por haber. Un, dos, tres. ¡Otra hora!
This is the second encore.
Solitaria camminata.
That was fun. It's a lot of fun. Now I'm going to get a strawberry drink and then a taxi home. Thanks for coming along. No, así como te vamos a hacer.